biogas. Gases being produced by decomposition of biodegradable wastage is called biogas. It is chemically methane, produced by decomposition of wastage by bacteria in biogas plant, and it gets changed into or decomposed fraction change into gas. Biogas plant has mainly three chambers: inlet, digester, outlet. So inlet, degradable wastage, animal dung is used. In digester, it gets decomposed and gas gets collected under dome of digester. And undigested wastage thrown or removed from outlet in the form of bioslurry. We inject degradable wastage, animals dung through inlet. In digester, these wastage decomposed and the gas produced, which get passed to the dome. Biogas used as domestic fuel for heating and lighting purpose. Residue obtained through outlet is used as manure in the field. Biogas is also used to generate electricity by using biogas power plant, and also it is collected in the form of fuel like CNG and LNG. It can be used as or mainly convert organic wastage into biogas, which can be used as an alternative source of energy.